year, man?
54 C3100 502 Ramjet TH400 automatic. 9-inch Ford rear end with 355 gear.
I'm selling them. What you call
him? I don't have a name for it yet, man. I'm working on one. But,
tell us a little bit something about it.
Okay. It was in the movie Bruce Willis.
It was in the movie.
The one they did in Jackson.
So, yeah.
It's the Mustang they driving. So we got 373 gears, headers, cola intake, change out the exhaust system. Works pretty good.
We have two 1957 Chevy Bel Airs. This one was a complete restoration with me and my grandfather.
Yeah.
We had to change everything except the frame and the roof of the car.
Yeah.
It's got its original 283. It's got a turbo 400 trans, a little bit of Edelbrock parts. It's got disc brakes all the way around.
Dang, nice.
Digital dash, 15-inch steering wheel.
That digital dash is nice.
And then we have my all-original Bel Air from 1957. No work's ever been done on this car, like restoration-wise. It's all the numbers matching, no rebuilds. It has AC added to it, and that's about it. It's been kept in a building all of its life and maintained.
Still looks
brand new.
Still look brand new.
It only has 4,000 original miles on it.
It still is brand new.
All right, so we've got a 72 Buick Grand Sport. It's got a Buick motor in it, 482 cubic inch, big block Buick. It's fuel injected. It's got all aftermarket internals, automatic overdrive transmission. Got all updated suspension all across the car, as well as drag race the car. This is my drag race setup on the wheels and tires, obviously. Some aftermarket bucket seats on the interior. Other than that, the interior stock. So runs 1140s in the quarter. Actually pick up the front wheels just a little bit.
Oh yeah.
Even with the autocross suspension setup.
Fast and the Furious.
So it's I drive it on the street, drag race and autocross it. So got air conditioning, the stereo, it does a little bit of everything. So a lot of fun.
We got a 2004 Mazda RX-8 Resto Mod. I found this car in a field with a blown engine. The cat caught fire, burned it up, and I have just completely restored it, redone everything on it. It's still got the 13V rear but I've swapped it since the other one was blown, obviously. And it's just been a work in progress ever since. I'm trying to make like a little show car with it.
Very nice.
A 2003 Gen 3 Dodge Viper. Did the coilovers on it to get it to sit the right stance on it. Also had the wheels made, three piece, front and rear, of course.
Nice car.
Did the Alcantara interior seats.
Now you got the Viper on there.
Get some. That's a 2008 Z51 Corvette. with a BTR stage 4 camshaft and a ANA V3 blower, making 630 wheel on 6 pounds of boost.
Got some power with it.
Yes, sir.
Alright, this is a 2018 BMW M2. I got a carbon fiber Turner Motorsports intake, got a Turner Motorsports charge pipe, got a VRSF downpipe on it, the M-Performance exhaust, which is from midpipe back, titanium with carbon tips, and then it's on an MHD Stage 2 flash.
Chevy OBS, these things are getting very rare. It's got a 5.3 LS swap in it. Stage 3 cam, 373 gear, custom 2015 seats, custom LS swap engine. Everything works on the vehicle, man.
Jojo, got the red Mustang. Everybody know me, Jojo 5-0. Ain't nothing really different to him. Oh shit! For right now, I'm just 4-0 time. I ain't getting shit else yet.
T-Speed, stock car, give me nothing but two.
You got right now?
Nothing but air intake, got a Roush X pipe done to it, lower suspension, RTR lowering springs, got the RTR wheels and tires, and it's a 10-speed car. But that's about it. I got a program on it also, so. But that's all. Just simple little bolt hole stuff.
Come on, man. It's your boy B8. We got the 5-7, man. We got a pedal bag. We got a scat pay wheel. It's stock, man. See the gray on that motherfucker, these green stripes, they gonna get your ass. When I go by green, it's a green light. The boy B.A.
Matra N, so that's the Hyundai's first high-performance compact car. Genesis has some, but for the N series, this is their first compact. The Veloster is kind of out of the picture now. This is more practical. So it's got a 2.0 engine, about 276 horsepower. There's a red button you push. This is kind of like an old over boost. You get 10 more horsepower when you press that button. It's nuts.
It's a nice car.
Jaguar XK8. It's one of 1,200 coupes ever made in the 2002 year market. Black on black, bought from the original owners out of Beverly Hills.
Let's show them some up under the hood.
It's got a 4-liter AJ28 V8, made it to a 6-speed Mercedes-Benz automatic. Where will she fly?